Yeah, dear teachers, in this video I wanted to share with you that there are some more features. So those features can be helpful for the science teacher, math teacher and English teachers especially. So those features are about if they want to add the picture, they can add the picture and they can ask the questions about that picture also. And if they want to add the video, and based on the video, if the teacher wanted to assign the questions, they can assign the questions based on the video. And one more feature is that, so some teachers, they might have created sections, section wise. For example, 6A, 6B, 6D, like that. So if I'm handling 600, I have created for section wise different classrooms. So if I want to assign the test for the 6A, so I have to type the question paper for 6A. And again, I no need to type the same question paper for 6B. Why? Because there is an option import. So you have to type the question paper only once, then automatically you can import the same question paper for the other sections also. So here I wanted to show you that here you can see there are section wise I have divided all the classes. So I want to create the question paper for the 7B. So I just want to import that. Click on the classwork and click on create button. As usual, we know that. Click on quiz assignment. Then the Google form will be creating here, and click on the Google form. And here you can see that right side, there is an add question. There is a import question. So click on the import questions. Click on the import questions. Here you can see that in this list, the previously I have added for the few of the classes already. So from that, I'm going to select one question paper, one question paper, and click select. So before going to assign that, here you can check that whether the same question paper we are going to assign for the class or not. We can check here from these questions. So if it is suitable for the same class, then you can click select all. Even from this, if you don't want to assign some of the questions, you want to skip some questions, so you can deselect and you can import the questions by clicking the import questions option. Then all questions will be imported here. You can see here, then all questions as usual, questions imported. You no need to type once again. Okay, and here for any one of the question, if you want to add the picture, you can click on the image and you can select from your computer if there is any picture from your computer. Then the picture will be loading, and after loading, the picture will be displayed in the question paper automatically. Then about the question, if you want to add the question, click on the add question, and as usual, you can type the question over here about the picture. This can be helpful for the science teacher and for English teacher also. And here there is a one more option. When you are adding the pictures, there is a camera. So if you want to take the photo from any picture, you can take it by URL or by Google Drive or by Google search, right? So there is a many facilities for adding pictures. And here downside, you can see there is one more feature that is about to add video. If you want to add the video, you can click on the add video option, and you can search in the URL if you want to add any video. And you can search here, and you can select, you can search from this list. So whatever the video you wanted to add, that is based on the subject, it is suitable video, you can check, you can select, and you can click on the select option over click on the select option over here. Then automatically the video will be added here, and based on the video, you can add the some question here downside. And here one more option is there. You wanted to divide the sections for 10 questions. There is section A, and for another questions, for remaining questions, you want to create a section B. If you want to divide sections, there is an option. You can click on the add section. Then automatically section will be divided, and you can move this. If you don't want, you can click on these three dots and you can click on delete selection section. Or if you want to move, you can click on the move option, and where to move, you can select from this list. Yeah, there is a above, there is a sample test paper. If you want to shift this portion above, so you can click on this button, then automatically this short answer section will become it's going above. And either wherever you want to move, you can, by clicking this up and down arrows, so you can shift your sections. Okay, and if, either if you want to merge this portion, you can select the merge with above, then both the sections will be combined. So that you can add these feature, these all facilities. So we can use these are good facilities. So if we utilize in proper man, in proper manner. So hope you understood these concepts. This can be helpful for the science teachers and English teachers, and as well as math teachers. Even math teachers also, they can add images, any graphics, graph papers if they want to add related to their subject.